that's a soulmate.
It's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else.
His biggest weakness is being afraid of opening up to people.
Right.
I don't know.
Nah, he's a closed book, Mr. Rizzle.
As someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person. You do that yourself. Because they inspire you.
Guys, the day's finally come. I know we've joked about it for quite a while, but I am going to Leicester for 4 days. You won't see me in daily vlogs for the next 3. So, yeah! Woo! Well done, guys. You've got the funny ones, though. That's good.
Don't put yourself down like that.
A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did, or when no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
Tell me you love me. I love you. Just a little bit of your heart. Just a little bit of your heart. Just a little bit of your heart is all I want.
No, Ron, not Mikey.
Off with you. Go back and forth.
Why doesn't he get the rope?
Woohoo!
That's fun, isn't
it? I don't ever tell you how I really feel, 'cause I can't find the words to say what I mean.
Yes.
You're over Michael.
I forgot
now.
About Michael. God, out of my life. Now I like Andy.
I think your vocals are amazing today, mate.
I think his are amazing all the time.
I think yours are better, most of the time.
That was a backhanded compliment. What you like?
I love you.
Ah, 400k.
Another hyphenated one, soulmate.
Yay!
Oh, that's nice.
Okay, please then.